So here we have Norvel multiplying the blackberries. Hello, Norvel Poo. So can you explain to us how you're, what are you doing today?
These vines are called canes, and they have an end, believe it or not. And there's a process called tip rooting, where you take a vine, and the tip of the vine, and you stick it in the ground, and you can see these new plants come up out of the ground. These are plants that didn't exist before I tip rooted them. And what I do is I go in and I separate the end of the vine from the new plant. And then I take that tip and I put it in a bucket of dirt again, in a pot of dirt. And in a month or two, it'll be another new plant come up. And I just keep doing that over and over and over. Multiply them. These I just did today, so it'll probably take about 6-8 weeks until we see plants like that coming up out of there. And I'll separate them from the mother and do it again.
That's awesome. So how many plants do you have today?
I stopped counting. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. There's 40 plants up on top here.
Wow.
So in a couple of months, I'll have 40 new plants.
That's awesome. Thank you, Norvel. Is there anything else that you want to add to tell us today?
Well, everything you see here came from one mother plant. Reproduced. Last year I reproduced 40 plants. This year, 400.
Wow.
Hopefully.
Thank you, Norvel. Very good. Congratulations.
Thank you.